You probably know we're here to talk about the Grand Slam a little bit, so just tell me what was going on. You hit it, you see it's going over the wall in your round, and just walk me through it a little bit.
To be honest with you, I actually didn't know it was a Grand Slam until someone in the dugout told me. I literally just got the pitch and was trying to be aggressive because I'm better when I'm aggressive. So just got the solid pitch that was there that I liked, and I just hit it, and it went over.
Speaking of aggressive, you know that you guys went through the whole lineup with a hit in the bottom of the second. All nine people had a hit. So just tell me, how was the bat swinging? Like, what was it like in the dugout during that?
We've been working a lot on our plate discipline, getting pitchers, having them to throw more pitches, and looking for what you want to hit. So as a batter, seeing a lot more pitches, and you are seeing the results like we had tonight, because we are being more disciplined and we're not swinging at junk. We're not, giving the pitchers the pitches they want us to swing at. So it's really good to see that, we're learning. We still have a lot more learning to do, but it's really good to see it, happen in just a short couple days.
Now, you had arguably one of the greatest doubleheaders in history. I mean, the first game you have a grand slam, and second game you get to catch a no-hitter. What was it like catching a no-hitter?
It was an honor. Erin threw great tonight, and it's just so much fun to catch her. So easy for me, just the way her ball moves and just the way she throws and the passion she has out there on the field, with every out, with every little play you make. It's just, she's so jumping around, and she's going to congratulate you instead of herself. Like, she's trying to, help you. And so it's really, really great, and I'm an honor to be able to catch her on her first no-hitter. So,
speaking of congratulating you, you had a play, I don't know if you remember, it was the second inning.
Mm-hmm.
There was a little blooper hit, and you made a great play to get the out at first. Yeah, and kept the no-hitter intact.
Yeah,
Can you just talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, she actually came in because I gave her a hug, and I was like, it's an honor, catching you, your no-hitter. And she was like, well, you saved my no-hitter because of the play you made. And I was like, yeah, so, Erin, she's happy she did that, but she's going to put it on someone else first. Like, she's going to be like, hey, well, you made the play to help me get the no-hitter. So it's not about her, and she is just a great person, and she's not going to want it all to be about herself. So it was really great that I could help her.